Now, hang on, boys. I have a nice salad prepared for you guys. But can I interest you in a little appetizer? They ate some of these earlier. Let's see if they'll go for it again. It's Piggy's Choice. They also have chicory flavored. Oh. Come on, Nacho. Good. Beavis, where's yours at? Where is. Oh, yours is over here. Look, 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 boy. Now I came over here for food. Beavis, look. Beavis. Oh, really? Beavis. He's more interested in this. Well, let's see here. That will get eaten. Nacho certainly eating them. Beavis was eating them, but when you got food like this, of course. Come on, get over here. There you go. Nacho's still busy eating that cookie. Beavis likes them too, but when you got all that produce like that, of course he's gonna go for that first. But they ate them. They both ate some earlier. But Beavis is like, I'm going for this, lady. If that's still there afterwards, then I'll eat it. Or better yet, you can just feed me some after I get through eating this delicious salad. Weak, weak. Yep. Well, as long as my pigs love it, then it's worth it. This is the mulberry one. I guess next I'll have to try the chicory leaves, and it's supposed to be similar to dandelion, and they're pressed in the shape of little cookies. So, anyway, Nacho's still busy eating. Nacho, well, we got his back end. He's busy eating his piggy cookie. And Beavis is like, I'm eating all the good stuff over here. All the cookies are good stuff. Yeah, but this is fresh produce. Weak, weak. Okay. Well, hello there, little Nacho. Hey, check this out. And while he's eating that, Beavis is like, yeah, keep him eating those. That way I get all the salad to myself. Now, Beavis. Nope, there he goes.
I'm getting over here before Beavis gets it all. You were trying to trick me away from the salad.
No, I wasn't, Nacho. I was just trying to get you to expand your taste horizons.
I'm gonna expand your horizons there, human. You were trying to trick me away from the salad.
No, I wasn't.
Yes, you were. Weak, weak.
Oh, now, Nacho.
You heard me, lady. I gotta eat this corn now.
But they do like them, so now I can write a good review because my piggies, they ate some earlier. Beavis was more interested in the dinner, but they like him, so I'm happy.